Hey, Chief. Mr. Giles. I'm supposed to take you down to the station. It's about Evelyn Bailey.
Well, what about her?
She's dead.
I'm sorry to hear that. I'm afraid I don't know anything about it.
You didn't break into her house? Threaten her? Lock her up down at the junkyard?
Now, where would you hear something like that?
Chief Nunez. Show me to bring you in.
Unless you got a warrant, I politely decline the invitation.
Sworn in this morning by a judge.
No, I'm asking you nicely.
Got a warrant?
I heard you still got some time left on your parole. I could put you back in for dropping a piece of gum on the ground. I wouldn't say no if I were you.
Look, I got cameras everywhere. They seen when you came. And they seeing what's happening right now. So.
Show my guys clips from that game you had as a rookie.
We lost 42-14.
Yeah, and we're totally open if you have any plays you want to bring with you.
Nah, I'm all about the present.
That's good to hear.
What, three of you? You think that's enough?
Standard procedure, ma'am.
Yeah, for what? What sort of bullshit charges did they make up?
There's no charges, ma'am. We've got a psychiatric detention order. That's not necessary, is it?
What'd I do?
We're wearing your seatbelt.
Oh, and you can see that from all the way back there.
You need to step out of the vehicle, all of you. Three of you need to turn around and put your hands behind your head.
Hey, I said don't touch me, all right?
Hey, that's my kid!
I'm in the woods off Mallard Road. The phone tip we got was legit. We got an MVA down here. Looks like the driver lost control, crashed in the ravine.
Copy. Should I send medical?
Stand by, I'll check it out. Jesus Christ, dispatch. So, it's Mark Halter. He's dead.